we've definitely got a problem.
At the Greater Birmingham Humane Society,
in just 2 weeks, we have more than 100 animals that are coming out of situations where breeders are not doing the right thing, allegedly not doing the right thing.
It started with a puppy mill bus 2 weeks ago where the organization saved 89 dogs.
They were living in filth.
In wire crates stacked on top of each other in a building with no air conditioning. Many of the dogs suffering from various medical conditions, and now that number just keeps increasing.
We think we have about 14 pregnant dogs.
Meaning at least 30 or 40 more puppies. On top of that, the Humane Society just took in 18 boxers from a Jefferson County breeder yesterday.
Now we've got a whole lot of boxers, brindle boxers, and a whole lot of little guys like this one.
Dealing with two extremes, they're desperate for supplies.
We need money to help offset the cost that this has cost us in the veterinary fees.
Needing the community to step up to help save as many animals as possible. In Jefferson County, Larissa Scott, WVTM 13.